the goat, man. I'm the goat. Everybody watch out, man.
Right now, I'm the face of hip-hop and music, whatever artists they are. If they don't take their work serious, I will take all, and then I'll be the face of music.
I'm the goat, may I point it, man.
NY Poyo is a full-time entertainer, a rapper, an actor. Watch out.
For action.
I'm a goat. I'm a goat. I'm the goat.
I needed something that would let me blow. I needed something catchy for people to vibe with the goat song I'm going to drop. So they were like, I'm the goat, I'm the goat. Should I add meh because goat is an animal and it bleeds meh? I'm the goat, meh. Oh, that is fire.
This is your keke, akale keke, akeke. Kokupe ma pe pe, apele pepe, apepe.
I didn't expect to be that level, but right now, it has automatically changed my life. Because I've gotten international recognition. When people ask me for money, I just had showed them the picture. No, I don't have money, but I have Snoop Dogg comments on IG. I'm over glad. I'm hoping for Corona to go and then we start touring.
Okay, I just came to orphanage home and we donated some stuff to them.
After my video reached 1 million views on YouTube, I decided to share the revenue generated with the needy. I did it because I'm from a poor background, and even the little that we have, we used to share, and I feel the pains they are in. I love giving, and it's not ending here. I am 20 years old, and I have been doing rap and comedy since I was in my mother's womb. Before I became popular, people didn't believe in me. Families and friends, they told me to find a better job to do. They were telling me music and comedy will not take me far, doesn't pay. Right now, here I am, and they are all my fans today.
As I was coming out with this whole good thing, I got my chains, I got my vibes, I got my skills. It was remaining the brand. I realized, no, I have to go topless because every day is summer for me. This chain here represents the continent, especially Ghana. We are rich with gold. This chain here, I always pray to be rich. I have hope. You see this heavy chain, I'm breaking through all the barriers. You know the history behind this chain. But to me, this chain is breaking through everywhere. Big ups to all the African countries. I really appreciate their love and support. Right now, I'm working on a project that is my album. So, expect something big, just big, you know, big. So watch out.